It's Friday. Y'all try to eat a W with me, baby? Let's eat a W, baby. Hey,
I looked at this fucking schedule. Harrison, can I even strap these damn tight ends? I said, oh, shit, it's over with, Harrison.
We talked about the last 9 quarterbacks for the Denver Broncos.
Yeah, I saw that, Lee.
Damn, my dog went to Houston. I can't even remember his name. It's, man, why I can't remember my dog name, man? Shit, that's he going to be mad at me. It's my dog, too.
Hey, I'm over here. Hey, I'm watching the show. I'm sitting up and saying, Brock Osweiler, bro. How you kidding about Brock?
So, yeah, I had to smoke with crap, and I don't have none of the chain.
Akeem, are you going to tell us the plan for the chain?
My big pit. He like, that's my big pit, right? He was a baby then, so I was gonna put it on him, you know what I'm saying? Welcome on the Instagram with the little new chain on. Action, who gave you that chain? You know what I'm saying? See if I get a bark out of him, you know what I'm saying?
That's probably about a $5,000 outfit.
Hey, if I would have been in that huddle when he gave the Eat the W speech, man, hey. I literally in the Broncos locker room before, I told somebody, hey, fuck all them speeches, bro. That's enough.
Okay, so now are you gonna come back with any Browns on the receiver end? You got maybe Jarvis Landry, maybe Odell Beckham Jr.
Let's go O, man. Let's go O. Let's go with O.
Let's just say, for example, Akeem catches an interception from Russell Wilson. Is DK catching him?
Hell no, DK ain't catching
him. Hey, that was Walter's question.
He might catch me, but I'ma blend him out. You know what I'm saying? I gotta score, man. So I'm like, Mike gonna be going against these corners, these young corners, Kansas City. He'll catch one or two deep balls, maybe a tub or something. He throw the deep ball, it's your ass back there. I'm like, oh man. I say, man, my experience from New England was dope. But the difference in Denver was like Kubiak was one of those guys, like, Keith, go in the locker room, practice. I come out with some gold shoes on or something. Keith, go change some shoes, bro. I'm like, cool. Why are you worried about my shoes at practice? Yeah. Keith, just go change the damn shoes. I'm like, all right, cool. I'm going to go change the shoes. Once I left the locker room in Denver, this guy's who almost lived at Vine House. Like, right. Anytime I go over there, it's going to be 15 to 20 guys over there. No bullshit, TD.
I was Vaughn at the time. I was single. Hey, I was the dude that everybody was at my house. And we always tried to hang out. We went to the movies, man. We went out to dinner. We liked each other beyond the field in the locker room.
Last year, my sister went to Black Friday, got a flat screen. 3 months, it was blew out.
Damn.
Make sure when you Black Friday shopping this car now, make sure, hey, they ain't rolled back the miles or nothing. Make sure it's legit now. It's Black Friday for a reason now, Harrison.
on that note, see you guys next week.